Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm gonna show you and I'm gonna be opening your Play Store. You got option that's a problem here. Unfortunately, Google Play Store service has been stopped. In this video, I'm gonna show you all the process how to solve your Google Play Store has been stopped problem on any kind of a device. So let's get started with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing you should do is go and open up your setting from your phone. As you can see guys, my setting anyway, is just going to be scroll down here and going to be find out apps option. As you can see the option called apps, is going to be click this one as well. Okay, the next process is going to be just going to be tap manage apps from here, click this one as well. Okay, there are going to be a lot of options for your all phone apps from here. It's just going to be tap this search box here and going to be type Google Play Store. Google Play Store is just going to be tap this one as well. Okay, as you can see at the very first introduction is going to be tap app permission option here and make sure about that your notification phone is missed. Also the location option from here, I'm going to enable the location option from here again and from times. Okay, going to be go back from here, you're going to be down to here, make sure about that. I'm going to be tap notification option from here. I'm going to be all this is going to be enabled from here. You go back from here and the next post is going to be tap the connection method option for me, whatever going to be used, just SIM card or Wi-Fi or anything else. I'm going to be turn off this both of them anyway and going to be turn on. Okay, also I'm going to be got it and also going to be turn on back again. I'm going to be turn on back again, whatever you're going to be option to your Wi-Fi. Also you can going to be turn on option from here. Okay, the option called battery saver, I'm going to be click this one as well and make sure about that you're just going to be enable the no new extension option from here. Okay, it's going to be down to here and let's go back from here and going to be tap the more important things, going to be tap clear data, the last option right corner, clear all cache. Okay, just going to be tap okay. Yeah, all process is going to be down from here and it's going to be go back. It's going to be open your Play Store from your phone as you can see. And we're going to be open the Play Store. As you can see guys, we have any option from here, everything's going to be running very well anyway. So guys, here's the process how to solve your Play Store, keep this kind of Play Store just going to be stop problem or any kind of Android device. So this video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.